Yes, that kid definitely wants to buy corn. Corn and beef.